Hello everyone, myself Shilpa, going to teach English today. Today in this class, we are going to start the new lesson, that is, how the butterflies came to be. This is your fifth lesson of your textbook. Today we are going to learn about the butterfly. How it has come to the earth, we will see in this class. Okay, before going for the lesson, we will just a glance once how the butterflies are. Okay, let us recall. Means you have to share your thoughts about the butterflies. Okay? Okay, let me ask some questions now. Do you like the butterflies? Yes. Why? Why do you like the butterflies? Why do you like the butterflies? Because it is colorful. Okay. Then, any other thing you know about the butterflies? No. Okay. We'll read how the butterflies came to be here in this lesson. Okay. Open your textbook. That is page number 52 in your textbook. Lesson number 5, how the butterflies came to be. Okay? We'll read the lesson first, then I'm going to explain you. According to an old story, after the earth maker made the earth, elder brother created people out of clay. Means, according to an old story, after earth has made, the elder brother is going to create a people out of the clay. Okay, here elder brother is creating some people with the help of clay. Okay, the world back then was very beautiful. It was full of color and warmth. Then after creating the people, the world was very beautiful to see. Yes, no? Just you see surrounding of yours, how beautiful it looks. Yes, no? Like that, it was full of colors. The world was full of colors. Okay, and it was warmth. Warmth is nothing but heat that feels very nice. Warm. When in the rainy season, it's a very cold. What you will do? You'll wear the sweaters. You'll wear the jerkins. Yes, no? To keep your body warm. Warm means that feels nice. Our body becomes heat and feels nice. That is warmth. And after the rain, everything shone. People were happy. So, after the rain, what will happen? You see your surroundings. When rain comes and stops, how do you feel? How do the nature look? Yes, very beautiful. Then you feel happy also by seeing that. Right? Yes. Next, but soon winter would arrive and many of the colors would be gone. So as soon as rainy season will go, the winter season is coming. So that when the winter comes, all the things of our nature, colors would get shade. Yes, no? People also began to get old. They were not handsome like before. Like everything, they too would die. This made them sad. Elder brother saw them and felt sad too. When the winter is going to arrive, that time what happens? All the colors of the nature would get shade. Okay? Even the peoples are becoming older day by day. They were not looking handsome. Handsome means very good looking. They're not at all looking handsome. Okay, during the winter season, like everything would die. They were thinking that the people were thinking that every colors are going to get shade. One or the other day, we are going to die. Then by this, the people were very sad. They were not at all happy. So the elder brother saw the people looking very sad. So, I must do something to make the people happy. Then the elder brother will think, I must do something to make the people feel happy. So what he is going to do? we'll see now. Okay, he said to himself, let me make something new. Then he will think that the people are looking very sad, so I should do something to make people happy, to make feel happy for the people. So what can I do? He is thinking now. Then he wanted to do something special, something new thing to make people happy. So what he is going to do, we will see now. He began to gather the lovely colors of the world. He began to gather the lovely colors. Colors, you all know the colors. What are the types of colors you can see? Yes, red, blue, green, yellow, orange, purple, white, black. So like this, so many colors they are going to see. Yes, no? So what he did, he began to gather the colors. Gathering means in different places some things will be there, no? That all things he started to collect and he will put in one place. Okay, all the things he'll put in the one place, that is gather. See, take things that are in different places and put them together. So what he did here, he has collected all the different colors from the different places and he gathered the colors in one place. He took greens from the trees. He took green from the trees. Trees are which color, children? In trees, which color can you see? Yes, green. So green, from where did he take the green color? From the trees, he has taken the green color. Just look once. Okay, what is the color of the tree? Yes, it is a green color. Sure? Yes, the green color he took from the trees. Then, from the sky, he took the color blue. What is the color of the sky? What is the color of the sky? Yes, blue color. This blue color he took from the sky. And from the sun, he took yellow color. From the sun, which color he took? He took yellow color from the sun. Then from the sunset, he took orange and purple. Orange and purple color he took from the sunset. Okay, when sun is setting, in the evening time, you can see that the color of the sun will be orange and purple. So when sun was setting, that time, during that time, elder brother took orange and purple from the sunset. He took black from a young girl's hair. Okay, he took black color from the young girl's hair. So what is the color of your hair? Black. Okay, he took the color of black from the young girl hair and gold from the golden corn. From where did he take the gold color? He has taken the gold color from the golden corn. So let us revise this Tara now. From where he took the green color? Can you say the answer? Yes. From where did he take the green color? He has taken the green color from the tree. Blue from the sky. Yellow from the sun. Orange and purple from the sunset. Then gold from the, yes, golden corn. These are the colors he has collected. And let me take some brightness from children's smile. Then that is not enough for him. That is not at all enough for the elder brother. So what he did, he was thinking to take some brightness from the children's smile. Have you seen the small children's smile? When the small children smile, how it will be? Very pretty. Yes, no? He has taken some brightness from children's smiles. He said and took the white from this smile. Then he told for the children and he told and took the white color of the children. And brown, it is there in lovely, their lovely eyes. Brown, from where did he take the brown? Now he is thinking it might be there in the lovely eyes. Okay. Now he took the brown from the children's eyes. What he will do? He will take the, which color he will take from the children's eyes? Yes, brown color. Then white from the children's smiles he will collect. Now so many colors he has gathered. What he will do by these colors? Let us see. I must add some music, he said, and took the songs of the birds. Now he will think, after collecting all the colors, he will think, I should add some music for this and I should do something. So from where he will take the song? From where he will going to take the music? From the birds. As no, each and every bird will be having some special, as no, special voice. Okay, so music we can see. So this music he has collected from the birds. So by taking these all things, what he will do? What is going to create? What is going to create? We will see what he will do. Okay. These he put in his big sack. He shook it to mix the things well. What he will do? The colors collected. Everything he will put in big sack. Sack you know, no? In the sack he will put all the colors and the music also. What he has collected from the birds, that music, that also he will put in the sack and he is going to mix it well. Okay? Elder brother went to the people and said, look, I have something wonderful for you. What he will do? By collecting all those things, okay, by taking his sack. What is there in the sack? The colors are there, different colors which he has gathered, and the music is there. Yes, no? These all things he will mix it and he will take to the people. Which people? The people were feeling sad, no? Yes, no? They were happy. They are not at all happy. In front of them, this elder brother will carry this bag. Okay? Then after going to them, he will say that, I have something for you. Okay? Wonderful. That is very wonderful. Something I brought for you, he will say. He opened his bag and butterflies of different colors fluttered out. What happened? When he came and told to the people that, I have something wonderful for you. He is going to open the bag. When he opens the bag, what happens? From the bag, the butterflies of different colors flutter. Fluttered means moving lightly. Okay? Moving very slowly out of the sack. What came now? Inside the bag? Yes, what has come from the bag? Butterflies. Before what he used to put in the sack? What he has put? Color and music of the bird he has put. Now when he opened, what has come? Yes, colorful butterflies have come out. They flew above their heads. Okay, after coming from the house, you feel how it will you look? When you open the bag, if suddenly the butterflies, colorful butterflies are going to come out of your bag, how do you feel? Just imagine yourself. How do you feel? Suddenly you are not knowing that inside the bag there will be a butterfly. Okay, colorful butterflies, very small, small butterflies also you can say that. Okay, when you open the bag, the butterflies come and sit on your head. How you feel? Yes, some came and sat down on the people's hand, opening and closing their lovely wings. So some butterflies have come out and sat on the people's hand also. Okay, if it comes suddenly and sit on your hand by opening their colorful wings, how do you feel? How do you feel? You feel afraid? You feel afraid or what? No, you won't feel afraid. You'll feel very happy, no, by seeing the colorful butterflies. Yes, they looked like dancing colors in the air. When the people were seeing, no, the butterflies looks like dancing in the air. When it is flying in the air, it looks like dancing in the air. And then the butterflies began to sing. So after that, what these butterflies will do? After coming out, it sat on the hand of the people. Some were flying in the air. Yes, no? It looked like dancing. So, and then butterflies started to sing. Oh, this is wonderful. We have never seen anything so beautiful as this, people said. By seeing these all things, the people were very happy now. So they were saying that this is wonderful. We have never seen such thing. Okay, till this, we have never seen such thing. It is lovely and wonderful. We are happy. So happiness shone on their faces once again. So once again, the people were very sad, no? So again, the happiness shone on their faces. Okay? Now, when people are happy, the birds were sad. But the birds were not happy. Why? All the people were happy by seeing the colorful butterfly. But why these birds are not happy? Can you guess? Can you guess anyone and say the answer? Yes, because I'll read now. It's not fair, elder brother, they complained. Who complained here? The birds came to the elder brother and complained. What you did, it is not right. It's not fair at all. They have complained. We were different from the others. So they are saying that we were also different from others. Each of us had a special song. But now you have given our songs to the new creatures. Now you know the reason. Now you came to know the reason. Why the birds were sad? Because this elder brother took the song from the birds. Right? And given for the butterflies. So the birds felt very bad for that. Because each of the birds will be having a special song to them. Okay? That will be a special quality of the birds, we can say. So that song only you have taken from her. How can we be happy? Like that, the birds are coming and complaining for the elder brother. We are not special anymore. We are not special. For the song only, the birds were very special in the nature. That song only you have taken from us. Then how can we be happy? So, we are not any special anymore. Okay, we are not at all special now. We don't have any song to sing. So, we are not special. Like that, they are coming and complaining for the elder brother. Okay. Next, what this elder brother will do now? What he will do, we will see. Elder brother thought for a while. So, he will think for some time. Why? What I did? Like this, evil is just going to think. So you are right. I should not have done it. Now he realized his mistake. He realized that he should not do that. Yes, no? To make people happy, he made the birds to feel unhappy. Yes, no? So it should not be done. Right? So he has realized his mistake. With these words, elder brother took away the song from the butterflies and gave them back to the bird. What he will do? After realizing his mistake, what he will do? He will take back the song from the butterflies. Previously he has given for the butterflies, right, the song. So again, he has taken back that song from the butterflies and returned for the birds. He gave back to the birds. Now the birds returned happily, each singing its song. Now what these birds have done? Now they were happy. The birds were happy because they got their songs back. So they returned home by singing a song. Okay, very nice. No, it's interesting. Yes, each singing its song. Since then, butterflies have the lovely color of the world, but they are silent. So only from that day onward, all the butterflies, see how beautiful butterflies you can see. So these all the butterflies are silent. Okay, why the butterflies are silent? You know the reason now? Okay, from that day onward, when the elder brother took the song and gave back to the birds, that day onward, these butterflies became very silent. And only they are colorful with their beautiful wings. Got it, children? Yes. Have you ever heard a butterfly making a sound? Now this is a question for you. Have you ever heard butterfly making a sound? Heard? Anybody heard any butterflies are making sound? No, we have never heard the butterflies making a sound. Yes, no, children? Very beautifully the lesson is. So let me ask some question now. Let me ask. Are you ready to give the answers to me? Yes. Okay. So now, what are the colors elder brother has gathered? Now say me the colors. What are the colors the elder brother gathered here in this story? Blue? Yes. Green? Okay. Yellow? Yes. Orange? Purple? Then? That much only? No, still is there. Black from the hair? White from the children's smile? Brown from the? Where? Brown from the eyes? Golden from the? Gold from the golden corn? Yes, no, only this much. What he will do by collecting these? What he has done by collecting these colors? He has thrown? No. All the colors, what he will do? He will gather in the one place and all the colors is going to put in the big sack. Okay, after putting in the big sack, what happens? What happens? What happens? Say, after putting in the big sack, what all he will put? Color and the songs of the birds also he will put. After putting, he is going to shook it, mix it well. Then when he opens the bag, the beautiful flower has come out by fluttering. Yes, no? By seeing this, the people were happy. But the birds were sad. Yes, no? Afterwards, what this elder brother will do? Elder brother, he will take the song from the butterfly and he will give back to the birds. The birds were felt happy for that and they went by singing a song. Since that, the butterfly has become silent. They are very colorful but silent. Got it, children? Any doubts in the lesson? No. So you have to read the lesson once. Okay, let me go for the next main now. Next main we will read. Reading exercise will go. Take out your pencils. Yes. See. Read the answer. What is the first main? A main. Read the answer. Choose the correct answer. You have to choose the correct answer and you should tick it. A. Krishan, the people were unhappy because dash. Why the people were unhappy? Options are, there were no butterflies, the birds could not sing anymore, the colors of the world would fade. So the answer is, which one? The colors of the world would fade. Okay? Yes, children. Now we'll go for the textbook. That is A. May read the answer. Okay? Take out your pencils. Yes. Be ready to do the answer. The first question is, choose the correct answer. Choose the correct answer. In that A question is, the people were unhappy because the options are given, there were no butterflies, the birds could not sing anymore, the colors of the world would fade. What is the answer? Do you think? Yes. The answer is, the first question, A main answer is third one. So in this box you have to tick. Tick this in the box. B question, what other thing made the people sad? What other thing made the people sad? What was the thing the people were sad? Why they were sad? That they were growing old and would die one day. That there were no beautiful creatures on the earth. What was they were thinking? Why they became sad? Yes, that is B question. Answer is, first one, that they were growing old and would die one day. So you have to tick for this. Have you done? Yes, we'll move on to the second question now. Here, match the names of the things with the colors that elder brother took from them. So you have to match the things. What are the things he has taken? Okay. And which color he has taken from the thing, you have to match it. We'll go. So here, second question. Answer first one. A. Tree. T-R-E-E-S. Trees. From where did he take the tree color? Which color he has taken from the tree? Yes, green color. They are already matched. Okay, from the tree they have taken green color. You can match green color from the tree. Next, the sun. From the sun which color he has taken? Yellow color. You have to read the spelling and you should match. See at the class. Y-E-L-L-O-W. Yellow color is there. Here. You have to look. Okay. You have to look your book and you should do. Match. The sun. Yellow color. Next. See the sky. From the sky. He has taken which color from the sky? Blue. B-L-U-E, blue. Here you can see this. The first one. Next. From the sunset, he has taken orange. From the sunset, he has taken orange color. Next, hair of a girl. From the hair of the girl, which color he has taken? Black color. That is E1. You should match for black. Even you should match for black color. Next, F1. C-O-R-N, corn. Corn, which color he has taken? Gold color. G-O-L-D, gold color. Match it. Next, G. Children's smile. Which color he will take from the children's smile? White, white color. W-H-I-T-E, white color. Next, children's eyes. Children's eyes, he has taken brown color. He has taken brown color. Got it, children? Next, the third question. Now, the third question. What did he add to these colors? By taking all those colors further, what did he add? Yes, the music of the pipe, the chirping of the cricket, the song of the bird. What he will add? Yes, you are right. That is a option C, the song of the bird. Option C, the song of the bird is going to add. Turn the page. Next, fourth question. Mark as true or false? You should write whether the statement is true. You have to write T. Whether if the statement is false, you have to write false. Got it? We'll go for the A question now. Yes. The people did not like the butterfly. The people did not like the butterflies. Is it true or false? The people did not like the butterflies. They like, no? So what is the answer here? False. Here for fourth question, A1, you have to write false in the book. False. Okay, next B question. The birds became really unhappy when they heard the butterflies singing their song. So the birds became really unhappy. When the butterflies started to sing, no, that time the birds were unhappy. Is it true or false? Yes, they were unhappy. So the answer is true. T. Next, C1. Only some birds had special songs. Only some birds had special songs. What do you think? Only some birds will be having special songs, or all the birds are having some special? Yes, you are right. All the birds are special. Not only few birds. All the birds are special. So that means the answer is false. Next, D1. Elder brother refused to listen to the bird. Elder brother refused to listen to the bird. What do you mean by that? The elder brother, when the birds came to complain, no? So that time the elder brother not listened for the complaint. He listened or not listened? He didn't listen. He listened. So he did not refuse. He listened to the complaint. So that it is false. Got children? Yes. Next. Children, remaining means we'll do in the next class. Okay? Remaining means we'll go to the next class. Okay? Now after this, you have to read once everything. Got it, children? If any doubts are there, you can ask me in the class, in the next class. Okay, children, thank you. Bye. Take care.